Oh, Eric's got him in a cradle. Yeah, there you go. Come on, Eric, get some points. Get some points. Get some points. See if you can squish him. There you go. Oh, there's some more points. Oh, no, he didn't twist him enough. There we go. Nope. That tilt is the signature move of their club.
It's the what?
The signature move of their club. No, for the entire club. They teach it to everyone really hard. You can't really pin someone from it, but it's a good way to rack up a ton of points in a hurry. And most kids have never seen it before. Because it's not something that you can really pin from. Might have him now. Jake might be up.